How can you run the economy? You can't trust them to run the monetary system. You can't trust them to run foreign policy. I mean, it's just a total disaster.